Hi, I'm Brett McFaulin. Welcome to my office. Are you a coach? If so, would you like to know how to attract as many high-ticket coaching clients as you want the fast way? If so, I'm going to show you how in this video. There are three things you need to do, so maybe grab a pen or a paper or take notes, whichever way you take notes. I'm going to tell you now what those three things are so you can go and start and apply them in your business. The first thing you want to have is educational marketing. Which means not the type of marketing that asks for the sale up front. These days, with so much competition, that marketing, you know, trying to sell people right on the first go, is a sure way to lose money on your marketing. The way to do it instead is to do educational marketing, which means by doing what you already do as a profession. You're already good at something, so in your marketing, do that as your marketing, as in teach people how to do what it is you know. Teach them in your marketing, and this makes a big difference. Now, the best way to do that is via a webinar. Now, we also know that webinars have a bit of a stigma about them in that they're usually seen as, you know, hypey, salesy. Well, that's true, because the people doing them usually don't know what they're doing, and so that actually presents a great opportunity for you. Here's why. If mostly everybody else out there is using webinars to be salesy and hypey, and you're not, you will instantly stand out. By actually giving good information on a webinar, in fact, in around about 40 to 45 minutes worth of actual content, you stand out at lightning speed. And this changes everything, because now people see you as the trusted expert rather than somebody trying to sell them something, right? So that's the first thing, educational marketing. But how do you make money from that, right? If all you're doing is educating and not selling, how do you make money from it? This is how. The second step is to start with an appointment. So not to do the sell up front, but to start with an appointment. And what that means is you allow people to book a session with you so you can actually talk to them, all right? And those who have jumped through a few hoops, like through your marketing and then booked a call and turned up on the call, they're jumping through hoops, which means they're much more highly qualified when they do get to you. And the thing about that is you can listen to their problems. And when you can listen to their problems, you can then find out what they are, of course, and then know, you actually know how to solve them, then you become a solution to their problems. And the big thing about that is it allows you to choose your clients, all right? Choose your clients. Instead of having to feel like you're forced to sell your clients and then become their teacher, you can just teach the whole way through, and then they ask to become your client. When done the right way, they ask to become your client. In fact, some people actually demand to become your client. Wouldn't that be a nice change instead of having to try and sell to your client? All right, so it's a big shift, all right? But there's another thing you need to do. It's the third step in getting clients the fast way. It is to coach groups, not individuals. Because individual coaching, one-to-one coaching, is very satisfying, but it's a great model for the end consumer. It's a poor model for you. It means that you're limited and your clients become dependent on you and your advice. So the way through to actually expand your business, have more income, more freedom, more time, is to coach groups. And it also means if you coach groups, you can do it using the internet in a large way, but it means you're not restricted to the people around you or to your local city. So now you have a much bigger market to go to. So coaching groups gives you a lot of leverage. How do you do it? The internet is your friend, all right? It can actually get you through so many obstacles when being a coach, because there's so many ways to do it using the internet. Now, if you want that sort of unlimited income, then you can have not just one client, not just five clients, not just 10 clients, but you can have 100, you can have 200, and it still doesn't take away from your time. In fact, if you do it the right way, you can actually have a week that is, you're working for maybe 10 hours a week coaching your students. And that's no matter how many clients you actually have. So if you're in the hundreds, you still only work 10 hours a week. So that's what we do. Like, we run fast client formula businesses where we have large amounts of clients and we only work around about 10 hours a week. And that's a big saving for you in time, right? It allows you to have that lifestyle you want and also to be able to run your business from anywhere you want to as well. Now, if what I'm saying to you sounds like a good idea, or at least sounds inviting, would you like me to show you how to do it? If so, you can click the button that is around this video, the Learn More button, and I'll actually help you to do it. I'll run a class for you, and I'll teach you exactly how to do it, step by step. In fact, there's three things I want to teach you that'll show you exactly how to do that. Does that sound good? If so, then click on the button and I'll take you there. But even better, you're going to walk away with a $497 secret gift. Yes, secret. You might be thinking, well, what's the gift? Well, I can't tell you. you. It's a secret. And it's for those people who come onto the class and allow me to teach you, I'm going to give you a gift to get you started. Would that be okay? All right, if you want to do that, then click the button here and I'll see you on the class. It's called coachification, all right? Coachification. It's the smart way to be a coach that allows you to have more time, more income, more clients, and more impact. So you don't lose the impact of the clients. That's the most exciting thing. Anyway, if what I'm saying makes sense to you, jump on my class and I will show you exactly how to do it, all right? Click on the button right now and I'll teach you how.